There are many different air cleaners that all have different uses. They all use different technology to achieve cleaner air. Let's take a look at some of them. Ultraviolet air cleaners use ultraviolet light to remove potentially harmful viruses, bacteria, and mold. Ultraviolet technology was first used in hospitals to disinfect patient beds. HEPA air cleaners use HEPA air filters to decontaminate rooms. Just like their air filter counterpart, these cleaners are very effective at removing small particles. Activated carbon air cleaners can remove smoke, odors, fumes, and gases. These are good for people who are sensitive to smoke. Ionic air purifiers are extremely quiet and operate without a motor. They emit negative ions into the air, which bond with positively charged air contaminants like dust. This makes these particles so heavy that they eventually fall out of the air. Central air cleaners connect to the HVAC system. This allows them to clean your entire home. These cleaners work by removing old air and bringing in new clean air. The new air is free of contaminants and the contaminants leave with the old air. Air cleaners are very important to keep our air free from contaminants. Different air cleaners can be used to eliminate different particulates. Thanks to air cleaners, we can be sure the air we breathe is safe.